back of the head. Choke slam. Or at least choked him, picked him up. And now, every member of Piper's team is trying to attack the big guy.
And Piper just stands back. He likes it. He likes what he sees.
He likes that fighting spirit that's been the trademark of his career.
Right about that.
Piper's got three team members here, guys.
Hogan, you want war? No offense.
Oh, no.
No, not at all. Unique situation that we've witnessed here, and a very unique.